up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But real quick, if you are new to the channel, hey, make sure you stick around and hit that subscribe button down below and that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Not once or twice, but
three times a day.
Three of them every single day. So if you guys hit that bell, you will never miss a video, and we promise you guys,
you don't want to miss a video.
You don't want to miss one. But we got a brand new one today. Ring that bell. Tell them who we got.
Okay, so this has been suggested quite a bit. The group is The Fifth Dimension, and the song looks like it has two titles: Aquarius, Let the Sunshine In. We don't really know what we're getting into, but we do know we've seen this quite a bit, so we're excited to see what you guys are getting us into. Gotta give the people
what they want. This is what y'all wanted, so let's get some Fifth Dimension, Aquarius, Let the Sunshine In. Let's get it. Different. Okay. I don't think we've reacted to nothing like this before.
So I just had like kind of a light bulb moment. So if I had to like envision a sound for the Age of Aquarius, how they sound, their harmony would be perfect. So the Age of Aquarius is like, it's a time where peace and harmony is on Earth, where we're like, we're no longer focused on wars. We're no longer focused on those type of things. It's just an age where, you know, humanity kind of takes over Earth, and it's just a time of understanding and harmony and compassion. So then, and that's obviously what they're singing about, because if you listen to the lyrics, they're talking about those type of things. But their sound, the way that they harmonize together,
ridiculous.
The way their tone is exactly how I'd imagine the Age of Aquarius would sound.
Let's get back.
Aquarius.
what I need. I needed this morning. Get that hype up. Get that energy up. The second half of this, I mean, I like the first part, but the second half, banger. I'm all for the second half
of this. And you know how it's like, it kind of sounds like it has two titles. To me, it kind of was a split, but in Aquarius two very different sounds. But yeah. I'm wondering, and you guys, I might be like, you know, thinking really deeply into this, like, you know, the wannabe hippie in me, but Aquarius, you know, the age of the Aquarius is what's going to let the sunshine in.
Let the sunshine in.
Yeah,
right.
Let the sunshine in. So, man, I'm really digging this song. Like,
I'm for
these are my people. This group right here, how they're singing and then just like what they're giving off. Like, oh, I really, really like them.
Let's get back. Sunshine on you. You got the feeling. You got the feeling. Open up your heart and let it shine on in. Now let me tell you one thing. I want you to sing along with the fifth dimension. Hey, and open up your heart. Absolute explosion of instruments, of sound, of
positivity.
Voices. I absolutely love Fifth Dimension. The James Brown screams that
I know.
He was
I loved his voice. I loved when they all came in and you know, harmonized together. I think it was perfect for what right. they were singing about, and it really portrayed a message. But when he came out and he like really gave us that, his voice was just absolutely perfect. So thank you guys so much for that.
Thank you guys so much. That's gonna be the end of today's reaction video. You guys gave us a banger. But as we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new family members, y'all have a goal every day. Remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.